Now he doesn't have one. He's sitting down. The boys in the right corner. Nice sophomore. He comes in right. Number two in the state with a record of 48-6 of Buchanan High School, Joseph Horton. His opponent in the green corner, a senior. He comes in ranked number one in the state with a record of 45-1.